Don't they teach you any classical history at school these days? That's Gene Vincent. Scrambled egged his leg in a bike accident. Him and Eddy Cochran were the brightest stars in the firmament when they climbed into a cab outside of Savoy, April 16th, 1960. 2 hours later, they hit a hairpin bend. Crash! Eddy Cochran is lying, dying in his own blood. And who hands Sweet Gene his guitar that night outside the hotel? A 14-year-old Marc Bolan, who marries Pink Floyd's management secretary, who signs me to Stiff Records. Shake my hand. You're only 5 steps away from greatness.